一个好重要嘅议题，所以今日佢哋嚟到都系支持我哋咧，系希望大家都有一个咧系开心快乐嘅同志游行啦，同埋咧都系追求到我哋嘅权利嘅，多谢。Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, Hong Kong Pride. We're delighted to be here on behalf of the European Union office, and we're here with some of our EU member states. We have an official motto in the European Union, and that official motto is unity in diversity.And I think unity and diversity also applies to the LGBTI community here in Hong Kong and around the world. And we want to support that diversity, and we want to support that unity in the fight for rights, in the fight to stop discrimination, and in the fight to realize human rights for all, whoever they love, and wherever they are. So have a wonderful Pride.And we look forward to enjoying Pride with you today.
Thank you, Charles. 呢位咧係歐盟駐香港辦事處嘅副大使韋利先生。咁歐盟咧，佢哋有一句格言嘅，就係多元共融。咁佢相信咧，呢一句格言當然喺我哋今日呢一個場合係非常之適合。我哋希望可以打除所有嘅歧視。咁希望大家有一個。
I'm Amelia from the Irish Consulate. I love to come to Pride because you can see the love and acceptance that's always here. It reminds me of the quote from an Irish Nobel laureate, Seamus Heaney, who said, "There are no strangers, they're just friends we haven't met yet." And I want to remind you that Ireland is a friend of the LGBTI community. And I just want to say as well, happy Pride to all of you. Thank you.
Thank you, Amelia.
好，咁啱啱係同我哋分享嘅咧，係愛爾蘭駐香港副總領事嘅。佢提到咧，愛爾蘭有一個説法，就係咧呢個世界上面並冇陌生人，只有你未遇到嘅朋友啫。咁所以咧，都希望咧係預祝大家咧有一個愉快嘅同志嘅遊行啦。咁同埋咧，都係希望大家可以咧爭取到你哋嘅權利嘅。Yes, please.
Hello, Sweden loves Pride. We stand for equal opportunities for everyone.And we believe that you should be able to love anyone. This is of utmost importance for Sweden and for our foreign policy. As you know, we have a feminist foreign policy and have had for a few years, which affects all of our work here in Hong Kong and around the world. Have a great Pride, everyone. Thank you.
係，啱啱同我哋講咗幾句嘅咧，就係嚟自瑞典駐香港嘅副總領事雷博恩先生嘅。瑞典人好中意 Pride 㗎，咁咧佢哋當然亦都有好多嘅有啲權利或者有啲工作小組，其實去保護呢個家庭或者係多元嘅立法嘅。咁所以咧希望大家今日都繼續享受今日呢一個嘅同志遊行嘅，多謝曬。
Hello, everybody. Bonjour tout le monde.Canada is a very strong supporter of Pride Hong Kong and of LGBTQ rights around the world, and we're thrilled to be here again today. Canada believes that diversity is a source of strength for our country and any country around the world, and we're looking forward to having a wonderful day with you today. So congratulations and good luck.
Thank you. 好，咁多謝曬康德瑞先生喺呢一個香港嘅政治運動界嘅參與，我支持你嘅。就係每一個國家、世界上各地嘅人民嘅力量嚟嘅，咁所以咧都係咧呼籲大家咧係可以爭取到啦，同埋咧可以繼續有一個多元共融啦。加拿大咧係會非常之支持香港呢一個嘅同志嘅呢一個組織嘅。
大家好
My name is Shannon from the New Zealand Consulate, and diversity, inclusion and respect are very fundamentally important values for New Zealand. So I'm very pleased to be here today supporting your event, and I wish you a fantastic afternoon and happy Pride.
跟住最後一位呢，就係嚟自紐西蘭嘅朋友，咁都係多謝大家嚟啦，同埋大家都要希望知道呢，紐西蘭都一直好支持同志平權嘅所有活動，所以佢今日都好高興嚟到呢個香港同志遊行去支持大家嘅。多謝曬 ，Thank you so much，Thank you so much，Thank you for your support， 多謝曬咁多位嘅領事嘅。好 ，Please。Enjoy our assembly later.
Sorry,
thank you. Please, please, please. Oh, this way, please. I'm sorry. Yes, yes, sir. 係，我哋喺呢邊落台嘅。好，咁啊，多謝曬咧咁多位領事咧，係嚟到支持我哋啦。大家知道咧，其實國際咧對於香港呢一個爭取
各樣嘅平權啊，同埋咧呢一個嘅同志平權咧，其實係有一個好大嘅作用嘅。因為領事咧去俾咗一個壓力香港政府嘅話咧，其實咧佢哋都會考慮更多咧，係點樣樣可以令到香港嘅國際地位咧可以得以保持啊。
好，咁啊，我都唔重複你講嘅嘢，英文係因為今日時間比較緊湊嘅。咁其實咧，你知唔知道香港同志遊行除咗我哋之外咧，其實喺香港仲有一個同。
Actually, other than our Pride Parade, there's also a migrant pride every year for migrant workers here in Hong Kong who are also LGBTI.
係啦，咁咧其實每一年咧，我哋都會有呢個移工啊，香港嘅移工咧，佢哋咧都會舉行呢個同志遊行嘅。咁而家我有請 Migrant Pride 嘅代表 ，Members of Philippine Gabriel Hong Kong Association, Benna Mendez. Sorry if I pronounce your name wrong.
Ms. Mendez, welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome.
哇，
仲有狗仔添喎。
We're here. We're queer. We will never disappear.
Shall we say together? I will say we're here, we're queer, and you will answer. We will never disappear. Okay? Let's do it. We're here. We're queer.
We will never disappear.
We're here. We're queer.
We will never disappear.
Happy Pride, Hong Kong.We are from Migrants Pride. With me right now is Rhea from Filipino Migrant Workers Union, Juvie from Filipino Women's Migrant Workers Association, and Sheila, the chairperson of Gabriela Hong Kong. We are happy to share with you that last Sunday, the 10th of November, we have just celebrated Migrants Pride, and it's our fifth. It's a high five on our five.Shall we give a high five with the people beside us? High five on our five for Migrants Pride. And for Pride Hong Kong, rock on your 10. 5 years ago, we started with three organizers. Filipino Lesbians Organizations, Phil Gays Gabriela, and Gabriela Hong Kong. All Filipino migrant organizations. On our fifth,We have 14 organizers now. One from the Nepalese, one from Indonesian, one from Thailand, three groups from Hong Kong locals, and nine from Filipino migrant organizations. Isn't that just a proof that Migrants Pride is a growing, beautiful community? And we thank Hong Kong for your very warm support for Migrants Pride.By the way, I am Baneng from Philgais Gabriela Association. I am a migrant domestic worker. In the past, I have always identified myself as a lesbian. Before I knew the concept of queer, it was a wonderful feeling to know that there is a word that describes how I really feel about myself. It helps to put a period to many question marks, to have answers to questions about myself,my sexuality, my identity. But like many of you, I am more than my gender. I am also a Filipino, a good daughter to my parents, a faithful and loving partner to Lai, and yes, a friend. Most importantly right now, here in Hong Kong, I am a migrant worker, a migrant domestic worker and an organizer.While I'm lucky to have very understanding and considerate employers, many of my migrant workers, brothers and sisters, are not. The mission for Filipino migrant workers, the mission for migrant workers, the longest running institution here in Hong Kong that helps migrant workers in distress, have reported many cases of abuse, neglect, contract violations with their employers. These are only proofs that migrant workers are being discriminated, LGBT migrants are being discriminated. We want a community that are more loving and caring to LGBT migrants. So let us all work together to build a community that is more loving and caring to LGBT migrants and migrants in general.Let us all work together to change the world. And with doing pride,
every year, and on our togetherness, we are changing the world. Thank you, Pride Hong Kong.
Thank you.
Let Hong Kong be proud.
Thank you.
多謝曬佢哋嘅分享。咁我簡單翻譯一下啦。咁原來咧，今年其實咧，愛用佢哋搞嘅義工佢哋搞嘅呢一個嘅 Migrant Pride 咧，已經去到第五屆啦。咁所以咧，佢都好多謝，即係可以喺香港呢個地方，佢哋越嚟越多機構。今年咧，總共有14個組織一齊嚟。咁咧，頭先我好感動啊 ，Cyril， 佢講一樣嘢咧，佢話我哋有好多個身份，
冇錯，
我哋係同志嘅身份，同時我可能係一個媽媽，可能係一個朋友，我可能係一個嘅
一個partner，
一個伴侶，一個鄰居。咁其中一樣好緊要，佢話佢而家嚟到香港，佢就係一個義工嘅身份，一個家務助理嘅身份。咁喺種種嘅身份裏面，其實佢都可能面對唔同嘅問題，有唔同嘅打壓。咁喺香港即係能夠咧組織到呢一個咁樣樣嘅 Migrant Pride， 即係其實都係其中一個咧令佢覺得即係可以揾到有同伴啦，同埋有力量嘅。係
冇錯，所以佢哋每一年咧會繼續搞落去。咁呢個義工嘅呢個 Pride 咧，其實除咗係幫佢哋作為 LGBT 嘅一份子去爭取平等嘅權利之外咧，當然作為佢哋義工嘅身份，或者係佢哋可能喺工作上受到唔平等嘅對待咧，亦都希望係可以得到呢、這個平反嘅。
我覺得咧呢、這個好好嘅提醒啊！今年我哋嘅主題咧，正正就係講緊平權是公義，咪漏咗同志。咁但係其實咧，除咗同志唔好被遺漏咧，我哋其實身邊咧都有好多人咧喺香港受到唔同嘅打壓，我哋都應該唔應該漏咗佢哋。咁所以咧，今日得一個好嘅日子，我哋去慶祝，為到我哋自己作為同志嘅身份感到驕傲嘅同時、自豪嘅同時咧，都可以諗下其實我哋有冇其他身份喺呢個社會上面都係被打壓嘅。
冇錯，講到話唔同身份咧，好多時候一講起同志咧，譬如媒體啊，或者係大家印象中可能都覺得哇好靚啊，出去 party 啊，好 fat 啊咁。好多時候咧，一啲長者同志咧，可能都會被大家忽略咗
嘅
喎。
係啦，咁啊我哋咧其實今日咧本嚟喺遊行嘅隊伍嘅中間咧，會有一個 free hug 嘅打氣站嘅，咁就係由咧呢一個晚童軒啦，去為我哋呢一班嘅同志嘅長者，佢哋為到我哋咧去打氣。咁但係咧，因為我哋今日咧就變成咗集會啦，咁但係咧呢、這個 free hug 係唔會停止㗎。咁我哋咧就會有一個 booth 咧喺嗰一邊，咁就係晚童軒嘅同志長者咧會為我哋提供呢一個免費嘅擁抱。
好啦，咁啊事不宜遲啦，不如請晚童軒嘅朋友仔上嚟先啦 ，Hello， 歡迎曬。
掌聲
yeah. 馬童軒的朋友
Well, we have some elders who would like to give us free hugs. So right now we are inviting them to come up and speak for us. And then later on, you can get the free hug over there from their booth.
So don't be shy, okay? We all need love, we all need hugs, okay?
We all need a little bit of love, we all need a little bit of hugs.
Especially during this time of the year. Okay, hello.
Hello.
Hello. 我見到好醒目喎，你件衫彩虹嘅喎，
好靚啊。
幾人機？
幾人機 ？Facebook 幾人機？
係。
好大家好。咁我哋係晚童軒，係香港唯一一個關注年長同志嘅一個社團嘅自助組織。咁首先想同大家講咧，即係今日好多謝啦，即係可以有個機會俾我哋晚童軒上嚟講少少嘢分享下。第一樣嘢咧，我好想講嘅咧，就係其實而家香港人，無論你係同志定唔係同志都好，其實我哋都唔係一個完整嘅公民，因為喺香港而家呢個社會裏面嘅時候，其實我哋都係冇一個真正嘅普選嘅。咁而喺香港到而家嚟講嘅時候咧，我哋都仲仍然未可以為性傾向歧視嚟到立法。同志婚姻我睇係一樣好遙遠、好遙遠嘅一樣嘢嚟啦，唔學似我哋鄰近嘅一個嘅台灣。咁喺同志嘅平權運動裏面咧，我真係覺得係一條好漫長嘅路。但係喺呢條漫長嘅路裏面嘅時候咧，其實真係好似頭先思怡咁講咧，係有好多同志咧係被消失嘅。但係頭先我見到咧有一班叫做香港男孩咧，佢哋嗰啲冚唪都係好靚嘅身材，六九腹肌，冚唪都係小鮮肉，個望到都好開心。咁但係其實咧，我喺隔離呢兩位嘅晚童軒嘅會員咧，其實佢後生嗰時候都係咁嘅，都係小鮮肉好靚嘅。但係對於我嚟講咧，佢哋而家都一樣係咁靚嘅。咁我 就想而家咧將時間交俾我哋嘅晚同軒嘅會員施美力去講兩句，究竟而家年長嘅同志佢哋面對到嘅問題係啲咩嘢咧？
麻老海風雲遊船，多謝大家支持我哋啊！
我細細個有睇你本書㗎，我知道你好叻
㗎。大家都會老㗎，第時老嗰時咧，好似我哋而家咁樣，都夠勇敢咁站出台前，話俾人聽，我哋係同志，無論我哋咩身份都係同志。我哋唔介意人哋話我聽，我哋係同志，同志都會貢獻社會、貢獻國家、貢獻我哋嘅同胞。所以呢，應該就是要互相尊重、互相包容，晚同牽手，發放魅力。
唔該曬，施魅力。OK， 神婆，想唔想講兩句嘢？講住 ，OK， 好，咁想介紹少少啦，咁就咧，晚同軒頭先都講過，係香港而家唯一一個嘅自助組織，係幫助一啲嘅年長嘅同志嘅。咁我哋會有月聚啦，咁我哋嘅月聚最主要係同大家分享一下啦，跟住我哋有好多講座啦，亦都可以一齊飲下茶啊，唱下 K 啊咁樣啦。咁我哋都做好多唔同嘅公眾嘅活動啦，同埋教育啦，譬如同啲同學傾偈啦，接受傳媒嘅訪問啦，譬如好似同志遊行啊，一定粉紅啊，咁我哋都會即係參與同埋。係即係出席嘅，咁今日都頭先都講到啦，就是、因為雖然冇咗個遊行，咁但係咧，其實我哋一路都會企喺度同大家一齊 free hug， 希望同大家一齊擁抱，多謝大家。
Thank you. I think like ageism exists a lot in our modern society, but particular probably in LGBT community, it is a huge kind of hush-hush taboo, right? So thank you so much for Gay is Gay to coming here to show us like how we can still be proud even as we age and be proud of ourselves as LGBT. So please don't forget to go and get your free hug.
咁當然啦，嗰邊咧。除了 free hug 之外，大家刚才都有提到我们有个 banner 在那边的，如果你想在上面签名去发声代表你自己，说我都是想觉得这个时候不可以再做司法覆核，要快点去立法保障同志的权利的话，那记得去那边签下名。听说呢，不仅止我所有人好要，仲有啲人勁勁地咁喺嗰邊講。
咁啊咧，今日咧好開心啦！我哋咧都有好多唔同嘅人咧嚟支持我哋。咁其中一個咧係立法會議員陳志全，咁佢咧將會大概係3:00嘅時間咧，就會喺 banner 嗰度咧係簽名嘅，都會係咧係新鮮事蹟啦，同埋咧就係即係去用行動咧去表示佢會繼續喺立法會裏面支持。政府要主動保障同志，而不是等到呢我們逐單逐單 case 咁去做司法覆核嘅。
好，大家記住喺嗰邊，我見到呢個 banner 好似簽咗好多名啦，咁所以如果想霸個靚位呢，就快啲行喺嗰邊啦。好，除了晚同軒之外呢，我們今次 Tom Keller 好似都有好多外地嘅同志遊行代表呢過咗嚟香港支持我哋喎。
So we know that like Hong Kong Pride Parade is very young actually. There are many people who have done Pride in many other countries for so long now. And we are so happy that every year there are different people who come and support us. And this year as well, we have people from Seoul, Korea, from Copenhagen, Denmark, and also from Germany to come and support us. May we please invite them to come up on stage?
好，首先我哋有请首尔酷儿文化节组织委员会长 Holic， Seoul Queen Culture Festival President Mr. Holic。Hey， Hello， Welcome。啊，佢哋应该会有广东话同埋国语嘅传译嘅。好。
你好 ，Hong Kong。안녕하세요서울케어문화축제조직위원장홀릭입니다반갑습니다
你好我是首尔酷儿文化节组织委员长홀릭
你好我是首尔酷儿文化节组织委员长홀릭
먼저어려운정치적상황에서도홍콩프라이드퍼레이드를개최하게되어서기쁘고함께할수있어서정말좋습니다
首先面临政治上的困难下仍然举办香港同志游行非常开心也荣幸跟大家一起参加这次游行
首先面临政治上面的困难但依然都举办到香港同志游行我们很开心也都很荣幸可以跟大家一起参加今次的游行集会
많은사람들이노력해주신덕분에우리가광장에서만날수있었을거라생각합니다많은분들의노고에감사드립니다
因为许多人的努力，我们可以在此时此刻在这广场见面的。感谢大家的劳苦费心。
因为许多人的努力，我们可以在此时此刻在这个广场跟大家见面。要感谢大家的劳苦费心。
지금한국에서는보수기독교의성소자에대한혐오와차별이심해지고있습니다성소자에대한차별을금지하는차별금지법평등법을만들기위해10년넘게싸우고있습니다
韩国目前保守基督教对同志的厌恶与歧视越来越严重为了平权过去歧视法与平权法我们奋斗整整十年以上
在韩国目前保守基督教对同志的厌恶和歧视是越来越严重为了平权获取歧视法和平权法我们奋斗了有成十年以上
역사적으로어느곳에어느곳에서든성소자들은자유와평등을위해앞장서서싸우고우리의권리와인권을위해목소리를내는것을두려워하지않았습니다여기광장에모인여러분들도같은마음이라생각합니다
无论什么地方，同志在历史上为了自由与平等总是打先锋，为了我们权利与人权总不恐怕过。在现场的大家都应该同样的心情。
无论在什么地方，同志在历史上面为了自由和平等，总是行在最先。为了我们的权利和人权，我们是不会惊的。在现场的大家，我们都相信是抱持着同一个心情。
서울시민축제는홍콩프라이드퍼레이드와2016년부터함께연대하고있습니다올해서울퀴어문화축제는20주년을맞이하였고홍콩프라이드퍼레이드에서도축하의메시지와부스와행진을함께해주셨습니다
首尔酷儿文化节跟香港同志游行从2016年开始互相帮助的今年我们首尔酷儿文化节应节20周年香港同志游行以助词与摊位活动还有游行支持我们的活动
我们首尔酷儿文化节和香港同志游行已经在2016年就开始有互相交流和帮助在今年我们首尔酷儿文化节迎接了我们的20周年香港同志游客就来到支持以及摆了摊位还有跟我们一起行游行来到支持我们的活动
올해홍콩프라이드퍼레이드의슬로건은 Equal Justice, Equal Rights 입니다우리도이슬로건의의미에동참하여아시아의성소자인권을위해서홍콩프라이드퍼레이드와함께앞으로도함께연대하겠습니다감사합니다
今年香港同志游行主体是平权是公益买老周同济我们也赞同主体的意义为了亚洲同志人权今后还要跟香港同志游行继续联手的谢谢
今年香港同志游行的主题是平权是公益买老周同济我们都很赞同这个主题的意义为了香港为了亚洲同志人权我们以后都还要继续跟香港同志游行继续携手努力多谢大家
Thank you, 감사합니다감사합니다 So first of all, would say the Seoul Korea Cultural Festival would like to thank everyone for coming to this parade in Hong Kong Indeed, the Seoul Korea Cultural Festival this year is their 20th anniversaryBut the road to fight for equal rights for LGBT community is still a long way to go. They face lots of suppressions and discrimination in Seoul from conservative religious parties and you know, many other society's members, which we think face very similar to the situation in Hong Kong. Since 2016, say Seoul Queer Culture Festival, they joined our Hong Kong Pride Parade and then we will keep working together. So hope everyone have a happy Pride today.
Thank you, Seoul. Thank you. So after our friends from Asia, we'll let you now invite our friends from Europe. Please welcome the Director of Human Rights Copenhagen 2021 World Pride Euro Games, Aaron Lefebvre.
Hi.
Hello, Hong Kong. How are you doing? Are you enjoying?
Yeah.
Perfect. I want to start with celebrating and also thanking our colleagues here in Hong Kong for doing such an amazing job, because don't forget that there's a whole team behind everything here that is doing everything to make this a success. So I would like to first have an applause for the amazing team here in Hong Kong.
俾掌声我哋嘅筹委
同埋啲义工朋友，多谢晒你哋，冇咗你哋，我哋真系冇办法可以搞到今次嘅游行嘅。
So I'm the director of human rights for Copenhagen 2021. We're celebrating both World Pride and the Euro Games, and I'm very happy to be here today because Pride is not just a celebration. Pride is about human rights. We are here for the amazing slogan you see: equal justice and equal rights for everybody. Because the rights of the LGBTI community are our human rights. They're the rights of all of us. They're the rights of you, your brothers, your sisters, your elected officials. So I would like you to celebrate, but I also would like you to make sure that you think that there's many people in the world that don't have the rights that you have, or that we have back in Europe, in Denmark. And I'm inviting you to come to Copenhagen in 2021 to celebrate with us, to celebrate with your brothers and sisters from Asia, and to celebrate with the world. Thank you.
Thank you, Aaron.
Aaron 剛才跟我們說，就是提到這個同志的平權其實是人權來的，它不單止是關同志事，也是關我們身邊每一個人的事情來的。如果是為了令到身邊的朋友都可以享有人權，希望大家都可以支持2021年的世界的同志的遊行，以及這個他們的 Euro Games 就將會是在這個哥本哈根舉行，是2021年的事情。大家可以自己上網去找回，就是去支持一下，還有了解多一些同志平權和人權的關係。
好，那請完在哥本哈根遠離的同學呢、朋友之後呢，同學都是同學來的其實。好，我們有請 Please welcome Member of the Christopher Street Day Festival Organization Team and Member of the Euro Games 2020Dusseldorf Organization Team responsible for finance and accounting. Marcus, hi, welcome.
Thank you.
Wow, you got your name on the shirt, that's
yes,
cool.
Oh,
cool.
Very easy. Just read it here. Just say Marcus, it's easy to say.
Okay, say thank you, Marcus. Marcus, 德國的朋友。
Thank you. Yeah, I'm Marcus from Dusseldorf in Germany. I don't know if you know where it is. It's middle west of Germany, near Cologne. So, yeah.You introduced me already, I'm a member of the CSD team. Yeah, in Germany we prefer to say CSD, Christopher Street Day. It's more common than Pride in Germany. And I'm also a member of the Euro Games 2020 team, which happened also in Düsseldorf. Yeah, and now I'm on an Asian round trip. I was in Taipei 2 weeks before to see the Gay Pride. Now I'm here in Hong Kong.
It's actually from
Taipei.
Yes,
great.
Marcus 咧係啱啱去完台灣同志遊行翻嚟，咁然後佢就係再嚟香港參加我哋嘅同志遊行嘅，俾掌聲 Marcus 好唔好啊？
And 1 week before, I was in Chiang Mai, North Thailand, to see the THG Games, the Straight Games. It was very nice to be there because it was to come together from a lot of Asian guys from all over the Asian countries.And
再上個禮拜就去了清邁，參加了他們一個都是一個同志的運動會樣的形式，就有很多不同的亞洲的酷兒的運動健兒去參與的。
Yeah, the THG Games was really nice to see. Next year it is in Cambodia. If you have the chance, go there. It is a really nice event to meet friends, make new contacts.Yeah, and now I'm here in Hong Kong to see how is your pride.
Thank you so much for your support, and thank you for all your beautiful work.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. You welcomed me, and it was very nice how you can take care of me the last days, that I get all the information, because it goes a little bit unsure what happened. Yeah, and yeah, why I'm doing this, because it's very interesting to see how other cities, how other countries make their prides, how make their events, to exchange the experiences and to come in contact, to make new friends. it's really nice to meet people here and all over Asia. I like Asia. That's
and it's very nice to have you here with us as well. Thank you, Marcus. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Welcome next year in Düsseldorf for the Euro Games. Yeah, welcome.
Yes. Thank you. 好，咁啊，最後咧 ，Marcus 邀請大家咧，出年咧係可以去到咧呢一個德國嘅 Düsseldorf 咧去參加 Euro Games。
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye. 咁咧，頭先 Marcus 提到咧，佢其實咧去唔同嘅地方參與佢哋嘅同志遊行啦。咁即係希望咧透過呢啲參與去同人交流啊，認識新朋友啊咁。就正正咧，好似頭先咧愛爾蘭領事同我哋講一樣咧，就話愛爾蘭嘅說法。这个世界上面没有陌生人的，只有未认识的朋友而已。
没错没错，所以今天我们都认识了很多新的朋友。不过刚才上台讲话的这么多位讲者呢，刚才 Aaron 讲的话其实提醒了一样东西， Pride 呢， Parade 呢，很多时候我们不是纯粹是为了庆祝这么简单的，其实都是一个好的平台给我们去继续支持平权的。所以呢接住落嚟咧，我哋有一個默站嘅行動。咁我哋全場咧會默站一分鐘，支持而家受壓迫嘅人嘅。咁希望大家可以一齊。
So just now, as Aaron reminded us, because LGBT rights is actually a human right, and then we concerned that there are still other people who are being oppressed around the world, whether they are LGBTI or not. So at this moment, we would like to invite you to join us for a silent stand.We would like to invite everybody here in the Edinburgh Plaza to join us in the silent stand for 1 minute in memory of those who are still being oppressed and less fortunate than us. But this is the end of our silent stand. Thank you for joining us so that we remember that human rights is actually not granted. We have to fight for it. And for those of us who are less fortunate, let's remember them.
是啊，其实这个世界上面都还有，不要说那么远，香港其实都有很多人呢，其实可能没有我们那么幸运，他们受到很多不同的压迫。但是如果除了我们市民不停咁喺度發聲之外都唔夠㗎，我哋需要啲法定嘅機構幫忙㗎噃。
咁所以其實咧喺呢一個嘅國際人權法啦，跟住然後有好多唔同嘅國際嘅呢一個嘅條約下面咧，其實香港咧成立咗呢一個平等機會委員會咧，眨下眼都好多年啦。咁咧平等機會委員會成立咗之後咧，有好多好多唔同嘅條例咧，即係相應產生，大家都知道啦。但係咧到而家咧，我哋都仲未見到咧有呢一個嘅反同志歧視嘅條例出現。
咁事不宜遲啦，不如我哋都係請今年屆嘅平機會主席朱敏健先生上嚟同我哋講幾句。有請 Ricky G， Mr. Ricky G， thank you。
Thank you。各位嘉賓、各位朋友，大家好。咁啊，今次咧好高興大會邀請我上嚟，因為我第一次嚟參加同志遊行嘅。咁啊，平機會本身咧就一直都好支持呢個活動啦。咁其實過去十年嚟咧，我哋每一屆都有嚟參加嘅。咁啊，我知道今年其實大家嗰個衣着咧，嗰個 code 可能大家喺嗰個介紹已經知道啦。就今年我哋係叫做執翻身彩。咁啊，然後呢，我睇翻啲歷史啦。咁原來我哋真係對呢個每一個顏色咧嗰個意義咧，其實都代表咗大家對同志平權、對反歧視、反性傾向歧視呢啲議題咧。那個期望和決心的，我記得 曾經我哋有一年是紅色代表我哋火熱的心啦，橙色代表一定要撐呢一個議題啦，黃色啊代表我哋等候立法同志平權，等到好似長頸鹿咁樣嗰條頸。咁我哋又有綠色代表我哋嘅寄望，希望呢一個立法嘅議題真係可以向前行啦。咁當然前行之後，我哋希望有一個海闊天空，一個好似藍天咁樣嘅自由。然之後，我哋希望呢個議題係時時都可以喺個社會度引起社會人士嘅注意。我哋有啲好搶眼嘅紫色。好啦，今年我哋紅橙黃綠藍紫都齊曬啦。於是乎，我哋今年就嚟一個十週年嘅一個綜合。咁我覺得呢個非常之有意義，亦都真係代表咗，亦都俾我睇清楚咗，即係話大家對同志平權、反性傾向歧視是有幾咁大的決心，是幾咁大的努力去支持，而過去來講呢，每一步都是相當艱辛的。咁啊，嚟到呢度，我亦都趁呢個機會同我自己平機會賣下廣告啦。咁啊，平機會喺我上任咗之後呢，其實過去半年嚟，我哋同好多喺呢啲議題上面持正反意見嘅持份者呢，我哋都曾經好深入咁樣大家傾過，咁我哋呢個議題嘅前路應該怎樣行呢？咁其實我亦都由上任第一日開始呢，都提出咗我啲睇法嘅。咁我將啲睇法呢，亦都同正反意見嘅團體呢，係經過呢幾個月呢都傾咗好耐。咁我覺得係時候呢我哋要去行啦，唔係淨係傾啦。咁樣好快呢，我哋就平機會呢就會開始就同志平權、反性傾向歧視嘅立法方面呢，我哋試圖去行出第一步。我哋會去嘗試草擬一啲條文，然之後而家呢啲條文呢，我哋會再進行一個廣泛嘅諮詢，同大家討論，同整個社會去討論。我哋希望藉住呢個過程呢，我哋可以係得到社會更加多嘅意見。更重要嘅係，我哋希望可以趁呢個機會推進社會對呢一方面嘅共識，或者起碼可以減低雙方嘅意見嗰個差異。因為畢竟同志平權同埋反性傾向歧視係需要整個社會去齊心合力，我哋先至可以好順利咁去推動。咁所以我希望好快我嘅團隊同埋我自己都會同大家在其他的場合進行更深入的討論，在這個議題方面呢，得到大家更加詳盡的意見，而是希望呢可以我們這個這樣的議題，我們講就講了成二十四五年了，我們試圖去向前行一步，看一個結果會是怎樣。這個路程我預見將會是漫長的，但是如果我們大家齊心合力的話，我對個結果是樂觀的。咁我都佔用咗大家好多時間啦。咁喺呢度，我預祝大家有一個非常之愉快嘅集會。
多謝曬朱主席咧，係非常之用力、有力地咧向我哋承諾咧，佢係會開始呢一個草擬條文啦，同埋呢一個諮詢嘅工作。我相信咧，我哋咁多位同志在場嘅同志咧，一定會拭目以待同埋積極參與。但咧，我哋都希望咧提醒每一個人。反歧視呢一樣嘢本身係一個普世價值。假如有人唔同意我哋應該反歧視嘅話，我哋做嘅嘢唔係同佢哋妥協，而係我哋積極去進行教育。咁呢個都係咧平機會一路以嚟做咗非常之好嘅工作。希望咧喺朱主席嘅領導之下咧，可以更加咧係做得更好。我期望喺你在任嘅期間咧，我哋可以通過呢個立法。多謝曬朱主席，多謝你，
多謝曬。
我想朱主席都聽到 I think we all have a very strong voice that we really need to speed up the pace for having legalized protection for LGBT rights in Hong Kong.
OK， 好，之後呢，我們有請香港同志遊行2019的彩虹大使吳安儀大律師，請
Right now we will welcome our Rainbow Ambassador 2019 Margaret Ng。
大家好，我非常非常之榮幸可以做今年的彩虹大使。其實今年的同志遊行 是一個非常之不尋常的遊行，今年是第十屆了，是也是頭一次呢，我們是以集會的形式去代替了遊行。這個不尋常的意義呢，也是因為今年的夏天同時是有一個運動，就是一個反送中的運動。這個運動也可以說得是說全香港人爭取自由、民主、平等、人權的一個運動。所以我們今天同志平權是在一個這樣的範圍裡面去爭取的。所以今天的大會的主題平權是公義，咪漏了同志，或者是用英文說 Equality, Justice is Equality， 即是我們人權第一樣就是平權，就是每一個人都享受到同樣的自由和權利的。我們過去說 Human Rights Include Equality， 就是說人權是包括了平等，其實不是的，其實人權就是平等，如果是有人權沒有平等，那個不是人權來的。所以我們今年因為全香港的運動，更加凸顯了我們自己的運動，我們爭取的平權。我們在今年較早的時候，在那個全香港的運動裡面，是由於香港政府是推出了這個反蒙面法，令到很多人覺得他們出來是示威，就算是和平示威都很可能觸犯了法例，因為他們要蒙面，因為他們如果不蒙面的說話，他們不能夠保障自己的私隱的說話，那個代價是會很大的。那過去我們在同志遊行裡面呢，也都有很多人是因為他想走出來去爭取平權，但是同時他為了自己要保護自己，或者保護家人，或者保護自己所屬的機構，所以他要蒙面。那今年我們的同志很多如果需要蒙面的，今天可能就參加不到我們這個集會。所以剛才我是參加麥站的時候，我亦都心裡面是諗住呢一啲今日因為反蒙面法而不能夠同我哋一齊參加聚會遊行嘅同志，我希望整個運動有一句説話令到我非常之感動嘅，就係全香港嘅運動嘅人話：我哋希望有一日能夠除低口罩喺煲底度相迎。我亦都希望同志全香港追尋平權的人有一日可以公開很快樂地樣，所有一齊的人都說我是同志，我支持平權的運動，而不需要有任何的擔心，不需要有任何的掩飾。所以這些東西都是令到我們更加加強是相信平權，同志的運動爭取平權其實是跟整個香港是息息相關。調翻轉頭，香港人當你爭取香港的自由和權利的時候，你要參加同志遊行，你要支持同志爭取他們的平權。今天剛才平機會的主席有提到性傾向反歧視的立法，他說希望很快脆可以出來深入地談，我真的覺得非常之失望。因為2016年的1月平機會已經出了報告，是支持反性傾向歧視的法例，當時在這個報告裡面已經指出超過一半的香港人是支持這個條例的，我們不需要再去講服其他人，因為社會的主流已經認為應該有這樣的立法。而平機會的報告裡面呢，是支持這個立法，認為政府應該快點去進行立法。為什麼時至今日2019年的11月
我哋仲喺度講緊話會提出一啲草議，要去同大家商量。正如終審法院嘅裁決裡面講，關於少數人嘅權利是不應該取決於大多數人是否同意，但是即管如此，我們同志平權事實上已經得到大多數的同意，我們現在要做的不是繼續去談，而是要即刻去立法。我們需要的不是教育，對不起兩位主持人，我們需要的是勇氣，是這個特區政府要有這樣的勇氣，因為最好的教材就是立法，這個是我一向都堅持的。雖然政府是沒有勇氣，但是我們的朋友是有勇氣的，所以我們在不同的司法覆核裡面呢，是經過艱難的戰鬥是取得成果。今年六月是通過了什麼？就 是梁振剛和 Adams 裡面呢，他就是爭取一個已經在紐西蘭同性婚姻的配偶，他們一樣是應該享有公務員的福利和合併是報稅，和香港的婚姻的伴侶是一樣的。最重要呢，在這個終審法院的判詞裡面，他為什麼判那個申請人是得席呢？因為他說這個紐西蘭同性的婚姻是和香港的異性婚姻是有一樣的特徵的，就是 publicity， 就是公開的。第二 exclusivity 是排他的，即是說同性婚姻和異性婚姻是一樣的，是平等的，所以他們應該得到同樣的待遇。當然我們也都知道呢，在 QT 啦，在其他的案件呢，我們都是用了無比的勇氣去爭取到成績的。現在最近的時候呢，在 MK 這一件案度呢，在高等法院我們是暫時是受到挫敗，但是能夠提出這個司法覆核已經是無比的勇氣。我是期望這一件個案和其他個案一樣都會爭取到成績。最後我想說，不單止今年的同志遊行是同全香港的爭取自由、民主、人權是同一樣的幅度裡面去做，我還要說其實同志遊行是給了全香港的運動一個非常之好的榜樣。因為我們過去十年在很艱難的情況之下，仍然都是不放棄，一年勇敢過一年，一年壯大過一年，我們終於是會勝利的。這個消息我們亦都可以給全香港運爭取反送中、爭取香港人的權利、全香港市民一個訊息，這個是我們給香港的禮物。多謝大家。
多謝 Margaret， 多謝曬，
真係好振奮嘅一番話，我而家覺得自己真係充滿咗勇氣。
我想講咧，每一年我哋都有好有份量嘅彩虹大使咧，係嚟到同我哋打氣，喺成年裡面咧，幫我哋做好多平權嘅工作。但係咧，我覺得今年咧特別啱啱剛才 Margaret 呢番話咧，係更加有心意嘅其中一樣嘢，就係我哋好需要勇氣，同埋咧佢提醒咗我 Zero， 我好記得咧第一次我們有這個 Ida 豪的時候呢，是還是躲在東角道的後面很細微這樣，可能是說幾百人的事情，
幾百人
而已，沒
有台的那時候，
並且呢真的看下去呢，全部都要戴著很多面具啊、口罩啊這樣。但是呢現在我們看下來呢，其實呢大家都是呢光明正大地咧，喺呢一個嘅陽光之下，喺呢個彩虹旗之下咧，同大家相見。
Say every year, I think Margaret raised up a very, very important message for today. What we need to do, or what is the main theme we need for Hong Kong Parade this year is courage. We remember a long time ago, this is actually the 10th year. Unfortunately, we cannot have a parade today, but we have assembly, but still, not bad. Okay, so remember when we first had the Idol Hall in many years ago, we only have like tens or hundreds of people attending and they are all wearing masks, okay. But now, see, we are all proudly gathered in this Edinburgh place and we have more and more people attending every year. So it's not just applicable to Hong Kong Pride Parade, but to all the social movement or whatever happening in your work, in your family, we need is courage.
咁啊，講到勇氣咧，我哋今年另一位嘅彩虹大師咧，其實咧都係我覺得啦嚇，而家尤其是成日都講啊，藝人咧要表態咧，要需要好多勇氣嘅。咁人嚟到做彩虹大師，其實可能都需要一啲勇氣。不如我哋請佢上嚟傾下偈，好唔好啊？有請我哋今年香港同志遊行2019年彩虹大師著名藝人楊琪小姐。
Hey, welcome our another Rainbow Ambassador of 2019, Kate Young. Thank you.
Hello, 大家好，咁我係楊琪啦，咁今日好開心嚟到呢度可以同大家相遇，咁係一種緣分。
我想問一下 Kate, 要決定做呢一個彩虹大使難唔難㗎？
難的，我都用了兩年時間的。
哦，可不可以講解一下這個心路歷程和最後為何終於答應呢？
其實今天為何我會站在這裡呢，是因為我身邊過半數的閨蜜都是同志來的。是啦，咁我身邊由細到大都係好多唔同嘅好愛我嘅同事喺我身邊咁樣陪住我成長啦。咁上年我就收到個電話，佢就問我：喂，你有冇興趣幫手做今年嘅同志遊行大使啊？我就話：今年啊，有少少忙喎，同埋好似未係好準備好喎。學你話齋，係需要勇氣嘅。咁但係經過一年之後咧，我又收到同一個電話啦，同一個人問我啦。咁跟住我就你俾少少時間我考慮，跟住之後我就收到電話啦，係啦。咁當下我就會覺得我自己係好想做呢件事嘅，係因為我覺得愛係對於每一個人嚟講都係好重要。係愛係一個動力，愛係一個包容，愛係尊重，愛係可以療愈所有所有。可以感染所有人。
咁當然啦，我哋知道而家即係我哋更加需要愛啦。喺呢個時候，最近咧都發現香港係好有愛嘅。咁我想問阿 K 啦，即係頭先你提到啦，你都知道其實咧做彩虹大使係需要有 commitment 噶嘛，即係因此你都話如果好忙就唔搞啦咁。咁你有冇即係諗下嚟緊呢一年你會可以做到啲乜嘢幫我哋手？
我係決定嚟緊用我嘅餘生去宣揚呢個愛嘅。所以大家要去好勇敢咁樣面對自己嘅愛，生於亂世，而家唔去愛，幾時去？係咪先？
多謝曬阿 K， 咁咧請你留步下。咁我哋咧同時都想請翻咧阿 Margaret 上台嘅。咁我哋咧其實都真係知道啦，見證到其實社會裡面仲係充斥住好多對於性小眾嘅偏見啊、歧視啊咁樣樣。咁所以以下落嚟咧，我哋會有一個咧係簡單嘅儀式嘅，咁就請 Margaret 上埋嚟先，係啦，唔該曬，係啦。咁另外咧，我哋就會進行一個好簡單嘅彩虹大使嘅儀式，係啦。咁今年咧，大家見到啦，我哋呢一個嘅主題嘅key visual 啊，
正義女神啊，佢叫做，
冇錯啦。咁就係正義女神。咁咧大家知道啦，其實咧本身正義女神咧係蒙眼嘅，咁就係寓意住咧佢唔會去睇你嘅背景啊各樣啊，而去決定你係咪需要得到公義嘅。咁應該係所有人都可以得到公義啦。咁但係而家喺香港嘅情況咧，似乎咧雖然佢蒙咗眼，但係總之仲有好多嘢咧係扎住佢綁手綁腳咁樣樣。咁我哋咧嚟緊就會有一個儀式咧。是希望可以呢是剪走呢一啲束縛嘅。
冇錯，剪走咗呢啲束縛呢，咁我哋就希望可以盡快呀。頭先阿 Margaret 都講過啦，我哋呢即係事不宜遲，唔使再做太多嘅諮詢，因為我哋已經一早就已經結果有大半數人已經話係會支持。其實我哋係要就呢個不同性取向係就行立法嘅。
好啦，咁我哋可唔可以歡迎正義女神上台呢？
好犀利嘅正義女神。
So right now we are going to have a ceremony, a ritual to show that how we are going to
here it's the, we have welcome a very special guest.
Yes, okay. So welcome our special guest.
This is the Goddess of Justice. Okay, right now you can see she's tied up with lots of ropes. This is symbolized for lots of discrimination, lots of injustice that would stop her from working properly. So we welcome the Rainbow Ambassador today, Kate and Margaret, to cut off this rope, to say that like we will break free from all those discriminations.
好，咁我哋有請阿 Kate 同 Margaret， 可能一人企一邊啦，係啦，
我幫你揸住個麥先。
好，咁啊，同時咧，我哋邀請咧我哋所有嘅籌委上台嘅。好，咁啊，同咧以往一樣啦，我哋咧呢一個彩虹大使係需要咧先咧簽低佢嘅承諾書，咁咧就係咧係啦，證明咧你就係成為我哋嘅呢一個彩虹大使啦。咁我哋咧就先請阿 Kate 同埋 Margaret， 好啦，簽咗個賣身契先。So now Margaret and Kate is going to sign the award appreciation and to guarantee that. So this is Sylvan Austin as our ambassador this year.
佢哋其實應該有個宣言要讀下嘅噃。好，
係剪咗，
係剪咗紅色嗰條繩。Let's cut the rope and free the goddess of justice.
So let's free it. 剪啊！好，一、二、三。
時啊，我哋想要即刻剪走曬佢哋啊！哇，剪咗之後舒服曬，
會爽啊，
爽啊！
Equal rights,
pink justice, equal rights,
平權是公義，
平權是公義，
咪鬧咗同志，
咪鬧咗同志。
好，咁咧就多謝曬咁多位嘅籌委啦，同埋 Margaret 同埋 Kate 幫我哋主持咗呢個儀式嘅。咁我哋跟住落嚟咧 ，Margaret 同阿 Kate 咧要有一個宣言讀翻嘅，係咪啊？
係。
我楊琪成為本屆彩虹大使，並承諾未來一年同埋以後嘅餘生，我會繼續努力推動同志平權運動，將歧視法嘅精神宣揚出去，感動更多人，特別是我們的政府去支持性傾向歧視立法。
我吳凱兒成為本屆彩虹大使，並承諾未來一年以及終生，我會繼續努力推動同志平權運動，將歧視法嘅精神傳揚出去，感動更多人，特別是香港特別行政區政府去支持性傾向歧視立法。
多謝曬，多謝曬兩位彩虹大使簽咗個賣身契，又唔淨止今年啊，之後我哋都要一齊努力，
全心承諾啊！
請大家先請兩位先留步，我哋之後咧再請翻香港同志遊行2019全體籌委上台。
So may we now have the committee members of our Hong Kong Pride Parade this year to come on stage first？
係，有請香港同志遊行2019發言人岑子傑同埋副發言人張文義宣讀大會宣言。
So this is the time of declaration.
咁多位大家好。今日咧，我哋嘅主題係平權是公義，咪漏咗同志。我哋好希望咧，我哋嘅香港所有嘅人權都唔會漏咗我哋同志。不過有少少可悲啦，我哋嘅平等權利未去到同志身上。連直人應該有的權利被剝奪，我們同志都沒有辦法置身事外，本身是應該可以遊行的嘛，我們竟然沒有漏到同志，連同志都行不到。不過我們今天的主題顏色是執回身材，我們今次都執回身材，我們還有集會，只要有機會我們一樣會繼續出來的，是不是？只要我們肯出來，我們一定會攞回我們應該有的權利，是不是？好，我認真讀翻次今日嘅大會宣言。各位支持平權同埋公義嘅夥伴，大家好
！Dear friends and allies who support equality and justice，
今年又係一年一度嘅香港同志遊行。 轉眼間我們已經將代表同志代表性小眾社群的綠色彩虹的綠色顏色行完了一次，今天我們將我們彩虹的所有顏色匯聚在一起掛在我們的身上，大家一起揮動我們身上的彩虹好不好？
Today we are here once again to celebrate the Hong Kong Pride Parade. Time flies as we have already ran through the six colors of the rainbow flag respectively for the past 6 years. This year we have chosen to put all of the six colors together as our dress code to march in the parade. Assembly.
香港同志遊行真是行過漫漫長路，如果我們單單是從成果和目標的角度來看，我們香港社會的制度的改變是極度緩慢，爭取了幾十年的性傾向歧視條例去到今天仍然是連官方的諮詢我們仍然都未開展，令人是感到非常之失望和憤怒。但是如果我們是從過程的角度來看，我們同志運動行一路走來，我們凝聚了越來越多的人，第一屆同志遊行我們只是得1000人參加，去到今日去到上年我們是有12000人參與，今日我們都見到我們整個場都是企滿人的。
It has been a long road for LGBT movements in Hong Kong as we are disappointed and furious that there is still not a public consultationon the legislation for sexual orientation discrimination, despite fighting for it over the past few decades. On the bright side, LGBT movements in Hong Kong have brought together an increasing number of people, from 1,000 people in the first parade to over 12,000 participants last year. And today, there are a lot of people.
香港對性小眾的接受程度越來越高，我們很難想像到15年前我們舉辦國際不再恐同日的活動的時候，參加者是需要承受住極大的身份曝光的壓力，有勇氣參與的人就只是得100多人。我們又想起11年前我們舉辦第一次的同志遊行，我們的記者走勻全場都找不到一個參加者夠膽去公開接受訪問，最後就只能夠訪問我們一班的教授。這些是令人害怕和不安的社會環境今天已經改變了很多，今天我們性小眾我們以我們同志的身份走出來是不需要怕，因為怕被人認得而蒙面，我們只是怕我們沒得化妝表現得不夠完美，是不是？這個改變不是從天而降的，亦都不是靠個別的能人異士或者一些團體我們就可以促成，而是靠我們每一個人在不同的崗位裡面用不同的方式為平等去發聲，才可以去到今天這個成果。
There is a higher level of acceptance towards the LGBT community in Hong Kong compared to the first Hong Kong Idaho event 15 years ago with only around 100 participants and the first Hong Kong Pride Parade 11 years agoLGBT participants in the past were scared to disclose themselves and were not willing to be interviewed by the press when joining any LGBT event. Today, we are not afraid of disclosing ourselves in public anymore. This huge change is not just the effort of certain individuals or groups, but is the effort of everyone who stands for justice and voice out for equality.
很多人並不是只是一年一度這樣出席我們的同志遊行就算，他們是用他們個人的身份去願意承擔更加多的責任，為我們的性小眾爭取更多應有的權利。在過去幾年我們有一宗又一宗的司法覆核案是獲得終極的勝訴，例如 QT 案，例如梁振剛案等等，令到同性伴侶之間的關係逐漸在香港那裡獲得承認。另外還有楊柱穎案，令到我們的刑事罪行118條裡面我消除了同志和異性戀者之間的量刑差距，性小眾的平等權利正逐漸地在香港裡面獲得落實，同志運動未來一定會出現更亮麗的彩虹。我們每一個人都衷心多謝和祝福這些去過去為香港默默作出貢獻的英雄。
Many of our LGBT friends do not just participate in the Hong Kong Pride Parade annually, but have chosen to challenge the legal system to fight for our rights. In the past few years, there were a certain number of successful judicial review cases fighting for spousal benefits, such as the QT case, the Angus Leung case. The Yeung Chiu-Win case has even successfully eliminated the sentence length difference between homosexuals and heterosexuals in the Crime Ordinance Section 118. We hereby express our greatest gratitude to these heroes for helping us to bring out a brighter rainbow in LGBT movements.
今日参与同志游行的不单止有性少数的人，亦都有好多不同身份的人喺呢一度。而人就系社会运动里边最重要嘅基石。我哋为过去、今日、未来嘅人权平等站出嚟嘅人而感到骄傲。这个唔单止系同志运动嘅骄傲，更加系香港人嘅骄傲。各位。 今日政府喺人权事务上边咧毫不作为，早似喺漆黑嘅夜晚里边再冇月光一样。但系我哋每一个人就系呢一片夜空里边嘅繁星。各位，只要有人就会有光，只要有人就会有希望。香港加油！
Our participants today do not only consist of sexual minorities, but people with different identities. We stood for justice and pride in the past. We stand for justice and pride today and will continue to do so in our future. We are proud of being able to participate in LGBT movement, and we are proud of Hong Kong people. Just like losing our light in the dark, the government has ignored our demands on human rights. But every one of us here today acts as a shining star to give light and hope to Hong Kong.
陳平權!
陳平權!
撐同志！撐香港！撐香港！平權是公義！平權是公義！咪留咗同志！咪留咗同志！
We stand for equality!
We stand for equality!
We stand for LGBT!
We stand for LGBT!
We stand with Hong Kong!
We stand with Hong Kong!
Equal justice!
Equal justice!
Equal rights!
Equal rights!
好，多謝曬。咁咧，跟住落嚟咧，我哋希望同全場所有嘅朋友咧嚟一個大合照嘅。咁啊，麻煩咧咁多位籌委啦，連同我哋兩位嘅彩虹大使咧，就喺台嘅兩邊咧落到嚟台前嘅呢一度。咁而咧影相嘅朋友咧，攝影師們可以上到嚟台上面咧影翻落去嘅。咁啊，希望大家可以稍而欲步啦。咁我哋講多次嚇，我哋呢一個大合照咧。 台下面嘅朋友唔使喐㗎啦，係啦，你可以親密啲。咁咧，然後咧，我哋嘅攝影師同埋彩虹大使會落到嚟台前呢一個位置。咁我哋會有 banner。咁麻煩咧，攝影師朋友係啦，可以上到嚟台上高呢一度嘅，係啦，你可以同阿正義女神一齊。
We are now going to have a golden setting ceremony, so we welcome all the guests and all the committee members to gather here in front of the stage, and all the press please come to the stage. All the attendees, everyone, you can stay still if you want to be. Okay. Okay, Aaron, are you here? And also our city guides, Gabriel Association, all our guests and all our council general. So please join us here in front of the stage.
好，大家準備好未啦？整最靚嘅樣出嚟啦！搶鏡係要連單㗎啦嚇！係啦，黐埋啲喎嚇，大家係啦，我見你係啦。
OK，好。四、二、一，耶！三、二、一，三、二、一。講有冇傳媒朋友？留到台都係。係，平權是公義，平權是公義，咪留咗同志，咪留咗同志，equal justice，equal rights，equal rights。 好啦，呢、這個時候呢就有請翻阿 K 翻上嚟嘅。咁另外呢應該同阿 K 一齊上嚟嘅咧就係犀利妹啦。係啊，犀利妹啊你啊。
係咯。We now invite our previous Rainbow Ambassador Harvovich and to accompany our current Ambassador K to come on stage.
Hello，
好，交
個台俾你哋兩位。
好，喂 ，Hello， 你企少少，因為我想介紹你出嚟。大家當頭先冇發生過啊，我而家正式自己出嚟。大家好，我係過氣彩虹大使犀利妹，既然我過氣，我收聲啦。我又請一個最新嘅彩虹大使，其中一位楊琪，俾掌聲楊琪，楊琪跳旗啊，快啲。
永久榮譽啊！頭先
係咩永久榮譽啊？
今次嗰啲
台灣
榮譽大使，
永久榮譽嗰啲咁長嗰啲嘅。係楊琪你好啊，咁啊，係好恭喜你啦，就成為咗今年嘅其中一位彩虹大使啊！咁我而家咧就將呢支彩虹旗移交俾你啦。
好，
你唔係打算執手翻啫？
唔係，
係啊，你當年都 Twins 嗰啲出道時期啦。好，交俾你，因為好多嘢揸。
好，
我哋大會，我老公啊，大會。
嗨。
係好。咁咧嗱，楊琪就咁樣啦。今年你係其中一位彩虹大使啦。咁啊，頭先都做咗一個既簡單又隆重嘅宣誓儀式啦。咁其實咧，我身為一個過氣嘅彩虹大使咧，亦都係身為香港首席基佬前石自稱。
係。係
啦，咁而家都交棒俾你啦。
我覺得我輸，你一講呢句應該都輸。
你輸年紀啫，你過多三年就得㗎啦，差唔多㗎啦你。喂，咁咧其實咧，我有一個心願嘅，就係想咧搞一個全球首個 Fat Head Parade 啊。即係呢個基佬前石嘅驕傲遊行，奈何點知知點解搞唔成咧？因為人數不足流會，而家加埋你，我哋有兩件。但其實咧，想提提大家，香港同志遊行雖然我哋今年遊行唔到，但係亦都有一個好開心嘅集會咧。過往咧嘅彩虹大石入邊亦都唔少嘅基佬前石 fat head 嘅喎。咁譬如我數一數啦，即係有阿 Tanya， 即係陳淑莊啦，阿 Miss Mo 毛孟靜啦。咁啊何超儀，大家知唔知何超儀其實係第一個彩虹大使嚟㗎？知唔知㗎？我見到有下，係啊 ，for your information 係啊，嗱咁當然佢都係一個好高地位嘅啊，係咪？咁啊仲有啊，舊年 Amanda 李慧敏啦，咁啊仲有何韻詩，何韻詩唔係基佬前石嚟嘅喎，何韻詩係一個靚 B 嚟嘅，咁啊仲有，咦點解我 list 有黃耀明嘅？哇！明哥直頭咧，佢就係應該我哋要眾籌署一個銅像俾佢，佢已經超越曬一個 icon 嚟，咁啊仲有。咦，萬必哦，萬必雖然佢出咗名係少女底啦，萬必係咪喺後面啊？邊個傳一聲俾萬必喺嗰度啊？佢唔知喺，係咩？萬必喺度啊？喂，少女底，少女底上唔上嚟俾人睇下你啲底啊？我以為你喺嗰、那個年長同志嗰度俾 free hug 人哋，你年紀差唔多㗎啦，都係。咁咧，佢少女底，但係咧佢咧即係都係唔算係低，因為佢係一個基佬啦，係咪啊？咁所以咧，加埋我哋呢兩件咧，其實咧，我哋總共啊，我搭多兩個 friend 啦，即係阿蝦頭楊思敏啦，同埋谷祖林啦，因為都係 fat head 嚟嘅，咁我哋有七個就可以係咪排到第一排咧？即係七個咁上下啦。
應該 OK。
係啦，頭排又係我哋。入面又是我哋，尾排又是我哋，我哋會繼續努力㗎，作為基佬前石。喂，咁咧呢個時候咧，你接咗支旗啦，做一個少少嘅儀式啦，咁啊要你繞場，繞場一周。你繞場嘅時候咧，我會就用我個 BO
下面開始繞啊。
唔使，唔好繞咁大，
唔
好繞細細啲啦，呢度係啦。咁咧我就一路咧就介紹翻楊琪俾大家認識啦。好，嚟啦。
OK， 我開始啊。
楊琪，嗱我要講曬你先停啊嚇，繞一路繞啦，
嚟啦。
咁啊，楊琪 K 楊近年由偶像派演員成功轉型金草演員，康齡十八出道嗰年，精神年齡咧就唔過十九啊，因為我認識咗楊琪都成十六年啦，我次次見親佢咧都好精神嘅，即係唔使瞓嘅，十九歲咁樣樣嘅咁咧楊琪咧歷年喺呢個 LGBTQ 或者 LGBTI 界最大嘅功績咧就有兩樣嘅。第一就係好旺身邊嘅基佬 BFF 事業運啦，好似梁 X 耀、林 X 峰、湯 X 葉、張 X 啊，呢、這個唔算 BFF 啊，仲有楊 X 敏哦，呢、這個侄女嚟嘅都好旺佢，即係楊琪好旺身邊呢啲人嘅事業運啦，大家黐下佢啦。第二點就係楊琪總係吸到一啲同志男神嘅直男藝人嘅愛慕啊，譬如 都真係唔開得名，大佬。嗱，anyway 啦，第日唔做娛樂圈都提議楊琪可以開發一個人性化嘅 grinder， 益下啲自己人啦，為善最攞。俾啲掌聲，楊琪。
多謝。
一字馬。
多謝。多謝大家。
有冇人咁有心機寫一段咁感動嘅嘢俾你啊？
Okay，
哎，識你16年就係呢個生日禮物啦。同埋楊琪嘅輩份咧，同其實都同阿梁祖耀啊、林一峰啊、楊思敏啊、高俊林啲一樣，因為你都係叫我大嫂啊嘛，係啦。咁嗱，有乜講係另一樣嘢？好，我哋最後咧仲有一樣嘢喺度嘅，就佢話曬新一屆嘅彩虹大使啦。咁啊，嚟緊都要有啲 mission 應該做下嘅。咁即係為咗方便起見咧，我已經預備咗三個俾你抽噶啦。咁啊，喺度睇下有啲咩先。好嗱，呢三個 mission 入邊咧，包括有咧，第一咧就係同自稱國際西即係我啦，同埋 Coco Pop，Coco Pop 係香港首席嘅drag queen 啦，一齊拍化妝片，拍 drag 妝啊，係啦。第二咧就係同一個勁爆 fit hot gay pole dancer 比拼 pole dance， 即係鋼管舞呢、這個 OK 係嘛？
我想輸喎、
啊！因為咧佢之前就話可唔可以唔 pole， 因為好肥咁啊。咁啱啦，有個理由俾你減肥啦，冇講咁多。嗱，你未必抽到嘅。第三就係一個深度對談啦，就當然包括爆料啦。咁你出道以嚟係知道講喎。你香港、台灣都已經拍過好多男藝人啦，即係好多都好 hot 嘅，即係都係啲童子天才。咁到時要即係講下即係啲男藝人嘅深入啲嘅嘢啦。
好，
就係啦，嗱，三個，喂，我冇手啊。
好，
不如我掉佢。
好，你就去。
冇，
我
哋
交啊！
我拋棄，我拋棄，我拋棄你。
就實踐唔到嘅喎，好，你試下拋啦。
冇。嚟啊！哇！呢個畫面好熟。
邊個好啊？你話邊個好啊？嗰、那個啊，呢、這個啊，呢、這個
野手，
好，我信你啊，我信你啊，
野打開啦，
跳波啊！如果跳波就你陪我跳啦。
哦，我陪你，我唔係嗰啲 fit hot gay guy 喎，你揾個 fit hot gay guy 係咩係咩？
冇事，
我自己做唱片音。哎呀，最流嗰個啊，就係、是、同我同阿 Coco
同流
拍 drag queen 化妝片，好嚟緊呢年佢會做呢件事，但係我會加一加啦，即係拍片嘅期間其實都會傾偈嘅，咁照爆料照做啦，好唔好啊？
好啦，
咁話啦，嗱，我哋喺度咧，好乖。喺度緊祝新一屆嘅香港同志遊行彩虹大使啊，楊琪啦、吳凱兒啦、梁正光同埋 Scott Adams， 好人一生平安，平權是公義，咪漏咗同志。最後好想再補充，哎，有掌聲咪俾啲位嚟拍掌聲。係啊，我哋俾翻個 Q 係咪漏咗同志，掌聲。係。同埋咧，其實我喺香港咧都生活咗近半個世紀啦，係啦，即係數學識唔識？
唔係好
熟，又唔讀書又唔做嘢，係啦，半個世紀啦。但係咧呢半年咧係我人生首次見到香港嗰、那個平權運動係好成功，因為嗰、那個同志恐懼嗰、那個homophobia 咧好低啊！你有冇覺呢樣？因為我哋唔覺係因為我哋一直都係啦，我哋一直都好受同志歡迎，同埋我哋都好錫同志啦。但我係觀察到呢樣嘢係嗰個 homophobia 咧呢半年喺香港咧。是低到一個地步是不是很覺得，點解呢？因為有另一樣東西叫做 Popophobia 冚了它的，所以我們繼續享受我們這個平權的今天的集會，好不好？多謝大家，好，我們回去了，好，交回台給